In other stories, we're working new at 5:30 tonight. An Attleboro man accused of shooting his neighbor has been ruled a danger to the community. Richard Galliott is being held without bail tonight following yesterday's dangerousness hearing. He's charged with shooting a man in the Jackson Street neighborhood before a 7-hour standoff with police earlier this month. Authorities say the shooting could have been a drug-related event.